Good afternoon, folks. This is Marius from MariusLandman.com, and this is 20 November, the report for premium members, which is now report number 78. The heading of this report is Bitcoin market cap. The entire cryptocurrency market cap is $100 billion, while the total world money supply exceeds $83.6 trillion. As the world stock markets dumped, so did Bitcoin on the same day. It's no surprise. This is while Bitcoin, in financial terms, has very little to do with the Dow Jones. We do not find a pear on an apple tree, and Bitcoin is in a total class of its own, developed without Wall Street. And this created a lot of sour grapes because they cannot control Bitcoin, nor altcoins, nor you. The entity who control the cryptocurrency markets are we. Those who have a stake in cryptos, not the elite. This makes them terrified. And suddenly, the 1% so-called powerful elite are realizing the rest of the 99% of the world population do not want their fiat systems, nor their debt, mortgages, credit cards, nor their high interest rates. We are done with the old system. And this can be seen in the fact that all banking systems around the world are declining in nominal value. They don't make that much profit anymore. They're declining. Many banking systems 8 years from today won't exist, or they will have to convert to accept cryptocurrencies in some modular form or another, or face bankruptcy. It is evident that Bitcoin price suppression is the fashion of the day between the powers that be. They just do not want to allow this new cryptocurrency, the new fiat system as per se, to outshine the master and take away their pie. The day is coming when Bitcoin will break free and go to new all-time highs. We are witnessing the fall of an unethical money printing and laundering of big above the law powers that can't be jailed. And they will attempt to prop up their circus as long as they can. So expect Bitcoin to go to new all-time highs very soon. Manipulation can only last for a very short time. And in this case, Bitcoin is not the manipulated gold and silver financial structures. Bitcoin and cryptocurrencies are owned by the people of the world. You must understand this very clearly. Collectively, as a conscious society, the 99% of us have the inherent authority to control what happens with Bitcoin and cryptos. Stay positive, see changes coming for the good of humanity, and let's speak it out all over social media.